The fatal police shooting that happened in the middle of the Derek Chauvin trial.
Daunte Wright, 20 years old, died at the hands of a now former Brooklyn Center police officer.
When does an accident become a crime?
She thought she was firing a taser.
I do want accountability.
The line between negligence and just an accident is very, very thin.
It's what this trial will be all about.